we just discovered something really disturbing about Alexa that I actually didn't believe it. I thought it was just hype or talk about it. Like, there, we know that you can disable the camera. Okay, I like that feature. But there should be another switch on this where you can disable the mic so you can't talk to her or she can't hear you. We had a situation here today that leads me to believe they're actually listening to us through these devices. It was something that Fortinos has. It's some kind of dinner, Christmas dinner. You can pre-order and they can deliver it to your home and everything else, okay? There's no links for it or anything else that will pop up on our feeds or anything like that. She started talking about it this morning, and by the, well, it's now 2 o'clock, and the exact thing we were talking about started popping up on the computer in the feeds, on her tablet. This thing is listening to us, and it's using that information to pipe ads back to us. I'm a believer of it now. I've seen it. So what we're going to do is we're going to take this apart. We have to take this rubber plate off here. There's 3 screws, and I'm just going to disable her mic. I really just use it for a clock anyway, but I'm not going to buy another one of these unless there's better security. That's crazy. Anyway, let's get this thing apart and see what we can do. First thing we got to do is take this rubber mat off, try and take it off without destroying this two-way tape that's with it. I can even get it off. Let's get it started. There we go. It's on there good. Three screws there. This is made out of metal, so you might want to go easy on bending it if you want to reuse it. All right, so what do we got here? Ooh. Security screws. Go get my kit. Yeah, you guys will say, oh, you're paranoid. I'm a believer, man. I've seen it. I could try out this new case, bits here. Let's get some more light in here. Yeah, I'm not too sure which one it is. Got a loop up here. Hopefully it doesn't error when I boot it up. I guess we'll find out. It wouldn't be surprised me if they put that in the design. It won't function without its mic. But I'm not getting another one of these for the house. Never. It's just asking for trouble. She's still going to be hard to open. You're not going to give me a break, are you, Alexa? Who's your daddy? Yeah. Oh, God, that scared me. There's some tape in here. I literally thought that was a ribbon cable I just ripped. Oops. But most of the guts are in the face. So let me peruse. This might be the cable right here, but it's also for the buttons. So I know the mic is probably on that board right there. We'll see what we can do. Well, that and that, those are the mics there. So this board here will have to come out. Guess we'll pull all the ribbon cables and we're going to take the board right out because the mic's going to be on this side here. I can see why it would be in there because there's a gap. So this is going to take a bit. Let me see what those are. Go on. These ones here flip up and then pull. There we go. And then this is the power. Pretty sure. One more. It would be easier to move here. Oh, I do not like that connector. There it goes. Cool. We don't need that. We need to take that board out there. So let's see what else I'm going to need. Yeah. Well, this is going to be fun. Well, let's just start pulling it apart. Star screwdriver. Sure, someone's going to say, oh, you could have shut the mic off in the software. Maybe that option is there, but I don't trust a software solution. Firmware solution. Make it permanent. That's what I thought. I'm guessing that's an antenna. I have no idea what that's for. I know where it's going, right there. And what else we got here? That's how the camera shut off by a switch. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be able to grab that without removing the LCD. Give me a minute. Well, we can't remove it without removing the LCD, which I don't want to do because you get dirt and everything in there, but not much of a choice. Try and keep it as clean as possible. Hoping maybe I could just lift it up and pull it out of the way. That works. As long as it gets it out of the way so I can get in there and get those two screws out. Go away. Things are going to be a bitch. feel right. Well, that was a pain in the butt. There's always the one that's going to give you trouble, and that would be this one. Yeah. I'm going to have to go get something to get that out. Okay, those screws, those two there are not going back in. Short two screws. But do we even have more? Oh man, you seriously gotta take this all apart just to get that out? Well, that sucks. Oh, that's the camera. Guess I didn't really screw that up, did I? And there's the mics. Wow, they're flush mount. The camera will go back in. Not that I really care. I'm more than likely would probably... Yeah, actually, why would I put that back in? I'm going to try leaving that out. Don't really need the camera. But there's your mics. There's two little black dots there. Yeah, that would be really hard to disable. I'm going to go take it downstairs and see if I can disable it right on the board. Maybe cut a trace. Don't have to do anything. You know what I'm going to do? I'll take some Tapcon tape and put a little piece there and there. That's all you really have to do. The back doesn't, it's not open baffle. That's just the magnet for each mic. And it's just that tiny little pinhole. Once you cover that up with Tapcon tape, they're not going to hear anything. Alexa, you're bad. And for that, you get the tape. You get the D. There you go. Oops. Of course, we'll do a test once it's all back together. See if she responds, which I know she won't. I'm going to leave the mic, I'm going to leave the camera out. I don't think it's going to air out or anything. There. Now let's get her back together. I'm not going to need that, so we're not going to need the camera. Get her good. What? Oh, yeah, I guess that makes sense. Well, let me get this slap back together. Yes, you don't really disturb the LCD. Just the cables come up through here, so you're not going to get any dust in behind the plastic or anything. This is just the main board. Quite easy to take apart. Interesting setup. Oh, it's transferring the heat to the base here. It's a solid piece of copper. Something? Where does that go? Does that go underneath the board? Oh, I guess I should have checked when I pulled it off. Probably is. To work. Maybe it won't work without this. Let's see what. Oh, it goes over there. Dull. Okay, we're good. A little confusing. I just want to make sure before I put this together I didn't inadvertently forget something. There we go. Yeah, so that piece of metal there holds the camera in, so I don't really think we even need that. Or what I'll do is I'll set the camera back in, but I'll leave it unplugged. That's an idea. What am I going to do with this anyway? I'll be floating around the house. The wrong size. No, all we got left is long ones, so what gives? So we don't lose the parts, leave that unplugged. Let's get that back over here and push those ribbon cables back in. Test her out. This is going to take a minute. Now, let's see if we get ads on our feeds now. I think we're free. All right, let's test her out before I put the screws in. One sec. Alexa! Alexa! It's doing something. Yep, she is disabled. Alexa. It can't make out what I'm saying. It hears something, probably mumbling. Alexa. 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 It's good enough. You can't make out what I'm saying.
Cool.
Yeah, so it probably picks up something, but it can't make out what it is. I'm happy with that. I don't want to go any further than that because I don't want to do anything that's obviously not reversible. Putting tape over it is good enough. She can't make out what you're saying, but she probably just hears a lot of mumbling. And I feel better with that. Unless she's faking it. Like, if you want to disable it permanently, you could just put a gob of silicone in the holes, or you could just pick the goober or the goober off the board. I call it a goober because it's so small it is flat. There we go. There, like nothing happened. Disabled the camera, disabled the sound. It's all good. Later, guys. It's just to give you a heads up. This mod actually didn't work. I had two layers of TapCon tape. I put it together. I talked normally in the room. She still picked up. So that just shows you how sensitive those mics are. So they definitely would hear more than one room. I ended up taking the back of the board and taking a jeweler screwdriver and flicking off the two little cans that were on the back of the mic, and then you just scramble the parts on the inside and it's done. It's non-reversible, but at least now she can't hear what's going on in my bedroom. Take it easy, guys.